I'm about to teach you some truly mind-blowing Canva hacks that'll make your Instagram content creation 10 times easier and scroll stopping. I'm talking making a custom Instagram story sticker link and a custom GIF for your stories, a custom LinkedIn bio website, and I'm gonna show you how to make hundreds of reels in Canva in literally just minutes. First, let's cover how to make a custom Instagram sticker for your stories, just like this. The first thing you're gonna do in Canva is go to Create Design and then choose Instagram Story. So that's the dimension that you want. Then you're going to go over to Elements and you're going to choose Frame and you're going to look for a rectangular frame. This one looks good. So we are going to enlarge that. And now we are going to go over to our brand folder. So I've got my Message Magic brand right here. I've already uploaded all my brand elements. I'm going to be popping them into these areas. And you can see that up here, I have the color options. So this green bar is dictated from this color option right here. So I'm just going to choose one of my Message Magic color options. So I have just made this frame on brand. Now I'm going to scroll back up and go to text and I'm going to add some text. Okay. Sign up here. So this is our call to action for what we want to put on our sticker. Okay, and then I might actually go into effects and give it a bit of a shadow. So this is our custom sticker. You're going to make it on brand to your brand. But once you're happy with it, you're going to go to share and then you're going to go to download. You're going to check off transparent background and download it as a PNG. Okay, so now it's downloaded onto my computer. I'm going to find it in my downloads folder and then I'm going to share it to my phone via AirDrop. Here it is in my camera roll. So now when I go over to Instagram and I create a story, let's just use that image. I'm going to go to the square happy face and I'm going to choose the link sticker as per usual. And I'm going to use one of my links that I want to drive people to. So elisedharma.co/secrets. You can always hit see preview to double check it's the right link and then hit done. So that's going to be right here. Now I'm going to go back to my camera roll. If I hold down on that image, I can hit copy, come back to my stories, go to the AA icon. That's going to give me the cursor, hit the cursor and then go to paste. And so now my sticker is right here. And when I hit share to my stories, it's going to be clickable because the clickable button is right behind it. So let me show you what this looks like. I'm going to share that to my stories. I always recommend having a second account where you can double check your work. So I go to my second account. Here I'm looking at what I just posted. And if I tap, I can see that it's going to drive me to that same link that I set up. Now I have a custom sticker on brand. It looks great. Next, let's cover how to create a custom link in bio website. This is perfect if you're just getting started on Instagram and you don't yet have a funnel or a website set up. So you're going to go into canva.com and in the search bar here, you're going to type in link in bio website. And people have already designed templates that you can choose from. So choose one that you like. Let's go with this one and then hit customize this template. And so now you are going to make it your brand. So I highly recommend Canva Pro where you can save your brand colors and your assets. It really makes it easy. So for example, if I click this button here and I want to change this color, all my brand colors are loaded in already. So I'm going to just go through and make all these buttons my brand colors. Okay, so now I've customized this mini website to be on brand for me. The next thing I need to do is make sure that all of these buttons are clickable. So the best thing you can do is select the element and then you are going to make this entire element a link. Here's my About Me link. So I'm just going to go to the three dots and then go to link and then hit paste and then hit done. Okay, so now this whole box is linked. With my blog, I'm gonna pull my blog link up. I think it is just elisedharma.com/blog. And again, the hit the three dots and then go to link. And then I'm going to link that. Portfolio, I'm going to go to case studies. Okay, I'm gonna actually change this to case studies and then hit the yellow box and then hit link and then paste and then hit done. You see where I'm going with this. So I'm going to finish this up. Okay, I changed that last link to my vaults. And now obviously I was going through my website's page links and linking the buttons to those links. But again, if you don't have a website, you can simply have one button on this entire page, which is just book a call with me, right? You can keep it really, really simple depending on what assets you have set up for your business. So once you're happy with your design and you've verified that everything is linked out, next thing you're gonna do is go up to share in the upper right corner, hit more, and then choose website. So you're going to say yes, convert to website. And then you're just going to stick with publish to a free domain and then hit continue. You can give yourself a subdomain. So at least dharma.mycanvassite. You can edit that anytime later, then hit continue. Instagram links is the full URL. So basically it's asking me to create the end of my URL here. I'm just filling in a page description. There are some advanced settings if you need, but I'm going to leave it so that search engines can't find it. Then I'm going to hit publish. All right, my website is now live. This is the link. And if we want to view the website, we can, but this is the link that we can send my Instagram followers to. And if we do look at that link in full, here's what it looks like. So it looks pretty clean, at least dharma.my.canvassite, not bad. If you wanted to hide that link, you can always go to a service like bit.ly, and then you can create a customized bit.ly link for that. But I think that this link is not so bad, and I think it looks pretty good too. If you need a link in bio in a pinch, Canva is your solution. Going along with our theme of customization, let me show you how you can create your very own custom GIF to use in your Instagram stories. And no, you don't need an account with Giphy.com. Let me show you how to do this in Canva. So here you're going to want to find a mock-up of your offer or your course, whatever you're selling. So if you have one, go ahead and make sure it's uploaded into Canva. If you don't, then you might want to go back a step and just say something like course mock-up, and you can create something from one of these templates here. Okay. So it's always good, especially when you sell digital products, to have a course mockup to make it feel tangible. My mockup is already done. It is here in my Message Magic folder. I am going to drag this over, and next I'm going to zhuzh up my Instagram story a little bit to make it feel on brand. Let me pull in some images of my brand. And cut myself out. So if you hit edit photo and go to background remover, you can remove your background color. Now I'm going to give myself a background color. Now we're looking pretty on brand. I'm going to move my course mockup right there. The next step is to select my course mockup element. Then I'm going to hit animate. And I'm going to choose any one of these animations, doesn't really matter. But the point is, I want to give it that animation. Now, when I select my Instagram story, I can see that there is a 5-second timing applied. I really want to actually move that to 0.5. Okay, so I've changed this page's timing to 0.5 seconds. Now I'm going to go back here onto my course mockup and hit remove animation. So we just needed that setting. We just needed that 0.5 setting. Now I'm going to hit duplicate page, and I'm going to again select my course mockup, and I'm just going to tweak it a little bit to the left by 3 degrees. Then I'm going to hit duplicate page, and I'm going to put this one the other way. -3 degrees. So now we have three versions. I'm going to go to grid view, and I'm going to select all three. And then I'm going to do Command C on Mac, which is copy, or you could do here, three dots, and then hit copy. And then you are on Mac going to do Command V, which is paste. And we are going to paste one more time and then one more time so that we have 12 versions of this. Now we are essentially done our design. So we're going to go to share, and we're going to hit download, but we're going to choose video. Okay. So choose the video option, make sure all 12 pages are being exported, and then hit download. There we go. So now we have an Instagram story that's ready to be uploaded. And then we have this animated mockup of our offer, which is really cool. Next, I want to show you where to find memes so that you can customize them to your brand. So right here, go ahead and type in meme, and you're going to see a ton of meme templates that are really funny and can be easily adapted to your brand. Plus Canva has this category option. So let's say you are in the business field or the marketing field or social media, let's just say social media, Instagram posts, and let's see what memes we get. Okay. So we have a ton of options like this one right here. Let's open it up, and this looks like a tweet, but we can definitely make that custom to our brand. And it says how you feel when you accomplish every single item on your to-do list for the week. Super easy to change the background color. We're going to change this to Elise Dharma. I'm going to change my headshot. That's the word. I'm going to go here, and then you obviously can't see my head here. So you're going to go to edit photo and then crop can grab on these corners and just make it size for my head. There we go. Then it's more of a headshot. And now I want to size it a little bit. So I'm going to hit edit photo and then crop. Let's see what smart crop does. Okay. And in just a few clicks, I now have an on-brand meme that I can share to my Instagram feed. Now that we've started to make some postable content all within Canva, did you know that there is a scheduling tool within Canva? Yeah. If you go to canva.com and then go to /planner, you are going to see Canva's very own scheduling tool. This is amazing. It's pretty cool. You just choose the date that you want to schedule a post for, and you're going to see your recent projects come up. So the meme we just created, we can select that. And now we need to connect to one of our channels. So I'm going to connect to my Instagram business account, right? So here are the instructions that you need to be an Instagram business account, and that Instagram account needs to be linked to a Facebook page. So I'm going to connect my account right now, and that's it. In 5 seconds, I have my Instagram account connected to Canva. I've got my posts that I just made. Here I'm gonna write a caption. And then next we can actually schedule it out, okay? So I chose Tuesday, April 9th, so about 24 hours from now. We're gonna hit schedule and let's see what happens. There we go. I can see that is ready to go for tomorrow. This is so cool. I mean, I know there are tons of content scheduling tools out there, but if you are going to be working within Canva to create your content, you may as well just schedule directly from the tool, right? What I'm about to show you next, I can't believe it is not more well known, because this is how you can literally create 100 reels in just minutes. And yes, we're going to use Canva, but first we're going to start in ChatGPT. So this is the prompt I want you to give ChatGPT. Please create 100 sets of marketing facts as described below. If you're not in the marketing niche, you will insert your niche and format them in a table where one column is the headline, one column is the part one, and one column is part two. Don't repeat any facts. These facts should be social media, TikTok, Instagram, or any digital marketing related facts. And of course, that is where you would insert your niche's keywords. They'll be formatted as a headline, part one, and part two. Keep the facts engaging, polarizing, over the top, and relatable to business owners in particular situations as related to the facts. The reading grade should never be over grade 7 ideally, and you can choose what's most relevant to your audience, but I would say you don't want things to be above grade 5 or grade 7. So let's hit enter and see what ChatGPT does. And I am using ChatGPT 4 for this as well. It's getting to work. It's creating the column with the headline, the part one, the part two, and ChatGPT is also letting me know, let's start with 10. And if you like it, we can keep going. If these align with your expectations, I can continue with the remaining 90 sets. Let's take a look. TikTok's time magic. 60% of TikTok users spend more than 2 hours daily. Imagine your brand catching eyes in those endless scrolls. Okay, not bad. So I'm just gonna tell ChatGPT, and now ChatGPT is off to the races. Okay, while ChatGPT is working away, now we're gonna go into Canva and we're gonna create a design, and let's choose Instagram Reel. We'll just start from blank. I actually have a folder in Canva called B-roll of Elise. So I find that's really handy if you are a personal brand and you wanna be on camera. So any image of yourself or any video in this case, and if you don't wanna be on camera, the other place where you can go is up to Elements and just pop in Beach Video. And you'll get some video options here that you can drag and drop in. So you can put that in your reel if you don't have B-roll like me, and that's very high quality. So in this case, I am going to use my B-roll footage. I'm going to go to heading and I'm going to boost that size so that you can see it. And this is what we want to change to, say, headline. And now we want below it, topic one, and then we are going to do topic two. Okay, so you want these to be sized and aligned in a way that makes sense for what we are going to pull in from ChatGPT. So speaking of which, let's take a look at ChatGPT. Okay, ChatGPT has given me another 10. Okay, so it's going 10 by 10, but either way, these are pretty good. And as ChatGPT is working away, we are gonna go back to our reel and we are gonna scroll to apps, and you're gonna look for one called Bulk Create. Okay, so this is where you're gonna add data that we are currently mining from ChatGPT. So you're gonna choose enter data manually, and this is where we wanna actually copy our data from ChatGPT. So ChatGPT is still going. Wonderful. You're literally just gonna copy it, and you wanna include headline part one, part two, and then I'm just going to hit paste. Okay, so everything's right there. And where you see headline part one, part two, you wanna use that right here. And then you're gonna hit done. And now you can see that we have these data fields right here. Now we're gonna connect them to our text boxes. So head on over to headline and then choose the three dots. And then you're gonna hit connect data. And we are going to choose to connect it to our headline box. Then go to topic one, the three dots, connect data, and then connect it to part one. And then the three dots, connect data, and connect it to part two. So now we have these curvy lines and we can see that our data is connected. And now we're gonna hit continue. And now we're gonna say generate 11 designs. So Canva is going to go wild and take the data that we just pulled in from ChatGPT and paste it over and make a ton of reels. So this one, for example, we can delete the 14 influencer gold rush. There we go. Can minimize it a little bit. And here are two parts. Micro influencers have 22.2 times more conversations than average users. They might be small, but their impact is mighty. Okay, so you can go ahead and format these. You can change the background for all these if you'd like as well. But here we go. Like, these are all different reels that we've just created in minutes and we didn't have to do any brainstorming. ChatGPT is our friend in this case. So super, super effective. If you're someone in an industry where you give a lot of facts, where you educate, this is gold. Now, if you thought these demos were cool on how to speed up your Instagram content creation, you're gonna love Canva AI. Watch this video next.